Alright, then we are at the hospital. Now, it took me like 15 minutes to get there, and during that entire time she was without pulse, so in all fairness, I don't think she's gonna make it. Hello everyone, my name is qzeq, and welcome to Flashing Lights, an emergency simulator that's been in early access for 3 years, and by god, let me tell you, it shows. This game looks janky as fuck. Now in the game you can play as a firefighter, the police, or my personal favorite, the hospital people. And with all of these, your objective is to drive around the town and do emergency stuff. Yes. Now I don't know much else about the game yet, and I never had any CPR training in real life, but you can bet your ass I'm going to try my best. So, can we save some lives? Let's find out. Okay, and after 3 years of development, they don't even have a background for the menu. I could literally color key anything to this. Why is there friendly fire? I'm playing as a paramedic. Am I gonna stab someone with a syringe? Or you can customize your character. Look at the quality of the shadows. Oh shit. How do I get in the car? Left mouse, but oh no. This game has simulator controls. I have a hard time believing this is high graphics because I can literally see the road loading in front of me. I wonder if the cars take any damage in this game. Okay, I guess we got our answer. Bro. The person I need to help is like right there and I'm fucking stuck upside down. Can I like lift this car? Oh shit. Look at me, I'm the strongest man around. Okay, no worry, the ambulance is here. Inspect the person to check if they can be transported into the hospital. Alright, so what's the situation? We got a person just sleeping out here. Excuse me, ma'am. Are you aware that this is illegal? She's not responding. She might be high. And it looks like you might be too. No pulse in the body. You know, if she doesn't have a pulse in her body, I'm pretty sure it's kinda useless to look for a pulse anywhere else. Use the defibrillator egg graph. Okay, it kinda looks like she does indeed have a pulse. Which kinda means that my guy can't check for a pulse. It's my first day in the ambulance force, how do I not have a partner? Do I like shock her anyways? Clear! Clear! Absolutely nothing is happening to her pulse, I'm just shocking her over and over again. I guess that means she's alive then. Great. And of course, just in case you guys forgot that this game is in early access, this is how you push a stretcher. Alright, then we are at the hospital. Now it took me like 15 minutes to get there, and during that entire time she was without pulse, so in all fairness, I don't think she's gonna make it. Guys, I know the city budget is kinda low, but I don't think this is a hospital. This is just a concrete cube. There's no staff, there's no medical equipment, there's fucking nothing. Vehicle incident at address green tag. Well, what do you know? Alright, then we are at the scene. Hello? Let me just park my car in the middle of the road. There we go, we are already forming a roadblock. Alright, so there's two deaf people. Not breathing, no pulse, unconscious. Guys, I'm pretty sure this is like medical slang for death. Aren't you supposed to do CPR to like the rhythm of staying alive? Because this is a very slow staying alive. Okay, so let's put this on and see if he has a pulse. He does. He was fucking faking it, he totally has a pulse. Alright, I almost forgot about the other patient. Please have a pulse. Oh shit, I'm gonna get so fired. Okay, well this guy better not actually have a pulse. Cause if these both are faking it, I'm gonna get so... Bruh. I swear these guys are friends with each other, and they just faked a car accident to get a day off of work. You know what, I'm gonna shock this guy just as like a fuck you. Wanna play dead? Huh? This is what we do to dead people around here! Okay, now I only have one stretcher, so I can take only one of these to the hospital, so... I might need some backup. I'm gonna take you to the hospital, but I'm not gonna be gentle. I'm gonna drive super fast. And I'm gonna make your head all spinny. This reminds me of that one case in the USA where someone was badly injured in like the wilderness. So they had to get like a helicopter to save them. So they lowered down a stretcher and get the person on it. But they forgot to like secure the stretcher, so it just starts fucking spinning out of control. Now how do I call backup for this guy? Request transport, there we go. Ambulance is en route. I'm sorry, I don't speak French. Oh no. Guys, remember when I made this roadblock? Well, yeah, now the ambulance is fucking stuck on it. whatever, it's not like that guy's dead anyway, so he can last for a while. Alright, other ambulance, good luck! You're gonna need it. Yo, what the fuck? I didn't even know this game has a first-person mode. It even has a laptop. I better use my colleague's YouTube account to subscribe to this dumb penguin. Alright, all in a day's work. Since we are in the USA, I hope you have health insurance or you will... Alright, vehicle incident at address green tag again? And whoever's handing out driver's licenses in this place should be fucking arrested. Oh no, it's all the way over there. I literally have to go to the other side of the fucking map to save this guy. It's a goddamn simulator game, it doesn't need to have a big map.
A few moments later.
Jesus Christ, this better be the last time you're gonna have an emergency this far out. Next time I'm not gonna come and save you, fuck you. Okay, officer, so what's happened? I don't think he speaks English. Okay? Nothing, okay. Please have a pulse. breathing, pulse found, and conscious. Officer, I think this woman is just sleeping. Why did you call me all the way over here? Now, many people don't know this, but did you know that medical professionals actually get provision money from doing medical operations? So I was just called all the way over the other side of the country for absolutely nothing. So you best believe I'm gonna get some of that motherfucking provision money. I like how she's completely awake during this entire process. Clear? Clear? Alright, and also she's like totally broken her neck, so I better put on like a medical collar. Guys, I don't think this is how you're supposed to carry a stretcher. It looks like I'm trying to do like some skateboarding tricks. This is like the most inaccurate medical shit I've ever seen. Of course, I'm also gonna get like provision for like bathing our subject, you know, as all good medics do, so let's go swimming. Contact with water. Reset in 3 seconds. Oh, fuck. What happened? Oh, no! I lost my hat! That's like my only concern with the situation. I lost my hat. Alright guys, believe it or not, there has been a vehicle incident at address green tag. This is unheard of. I got stuck in the same fucking place as I did before. I knew all of those hours at the hospital gym weren't for nothing. Also, why is my car a square? I look like Postman Pat. Except instead of mail, I deliver bad news. I'm sorry, ma'am. Your husband died while I was doing sick tricks with the stretcher. Okay, we are at the scene. Go! Jesus, what's up with these civilians? Can't you see there's a medical emergency? What? Why can I fight? I'm a medic, why is this even a thing? I'm a ghetto medic, I need to defend myself. Okay, anyways, you okay? Okay, good, he's got a pulse. Because it took me a while to get here and oxygen deprivation is a bitch. Okay, man, just get on the stretcher, don't worry about me, I'm just stretching my hands. Oh, what the fuck? Okay, so it looks like the oncoming vehicles do not recognize the stretcher as a thing. So they'll just drive over it. There's still a green dot there. Did I forget someone? There's just a person died on the wheel and I'm just like, okay, I got it done. Oh shit, there was a gas! Oh, yeah, this is gonna be a long trip to the hospital. What are you looking at? Never seen a paramedic? Wanna fight? Wanna fight? Huh? Now fuck it. Fuck it. We're doing this World War II style. I'm gonna fucking run with this.
2 very boring minutes later.
Guys, I'm just trying to take a stretcher. Is it too much to ask for? Ah, the hospital. Don't ask me where the ambulance is. Long story. There we go. 30 points. Out of 100, I guess. So yeah, I think that's about enough saving people for today. Leave a comment if you want to see me play as a police or a firefighter in this game. Or maybe just ruin everyone's immersion in the multiplayer. But anyways, I thank y'all for watching. Your support is always appreciated. And I'll be back next week with something else. Once again, thank you and bye for now.